721st Bomb Squadron of the 450th Bomb Group of the 15th Air Force. You led heavy bomb groups many times over France in 1944, including on June 6, 1944. As such, you participated in the bombings of the Toulon Navy bases, as well as train yards, rail yards, and aerodromes in Montpellier, Sète, and Nîmes. Overall, you completed 52 combat missions. For your deeds of war, you were honored with the Air Medal with 7 clusters, the European Theatre Ribbon with 4 bronze stars, and the Good Conduct Medal, among others. You also received the Purple Heart for injuries incurred during an explosion from German anti-aircraft.
Thank you.